with Luna and Kash.
Hi everyone, welcome back to the Lego Gadgets episode 2. Do you remember the clock from the first episode? We ran through a few experiments. It works perfectly. Well, I can't wait to build the next one, the classic catapult. These are the parts that we need. I'm going to build the base first. For the base, I need this 1x12 bricks. I need 4 of these. I need 2 of these and the connector pads. Now let's get started. I'm placing the white bricks on the blue bricks. Like this. Now let's build the beams. Insert the packs. Now let's connect the bricks. That's one. We need to build another one. Now we add the beams to the base. Next, securing the assembly. Just like this. Base drop test. Pass. Next, we're going to attach the axle. Place the axle here just like the picture. Actually, this is a fulcrum. Just like the seesaw in the playground. Next, let's build the lever. We're going to need this and this. Also the plates. Now securing the bricks with the plates. Insert the pack and the tube. Finally, I'm going to secure it with the angle beam. Lever drop test. Pass. Next, we are going to attach the lever and the base together. Finally, I'm going to cap this with a bush. The classic catapult is ready for test. Now launch test using paper and softball. But most importantly, do not aim at people or pets. Now let's build this target. Here comes the Viking. Missed. Now I'm going to use the softball. It's more heavier than the paper ball. Let's see if we can knock the Viking down. Launch test. paper and softball, pass.
We knock the Viking down easily. We have your projectiles.
Because of your projectile, travel farther.
And we'll fall at a faster speed. We had lots of fun with the catapult. Now let's see what's behind the gadget.
In science rules for every action.
There is an equal and an opposite reaction.
On a Lego catapult, pushing down creates energy on the trigger,
flinging the paper balls into the air. This is simply because energy transfer in action. Well friends, that's all for now. I'll meet up in episode 3 for Spinovision.
Play and learn with Luna and Kash.